jail.
A drug lord who smuggled marijuana by plane, helicopter, and semi from Mexico to Canada will spend the next 30 years in prison. Clayton Roush was sentenced today in Seattle. He pleaded guilty to smuggling pot into the United States and cocaine out. Undercover video shows helicopters offloading drugs in our state. And prosecutors played tape conversations between Roush and associates.
This guy is serious now. He makes 25 keys a month to this crystal meth.
Yep, Mike, we can lock it down, Dory.
Prosecutors call him a well-organized leader with a good business sense.